Kia ora! Welcome to another video music with Mrs. Tom. I hope you're having a nice week there at home and enjoying your learning from home. Today I've got a little music activity for you, and it's using bottles and water. And I realise that some of you won't have instruments at home, some of you have, and I hope you're having a good time playing on those. But for those of you who haven't, or those that want to try something new, we could tune some bottles using bottles or glasses and water. So I've got 5 bottles here of Fox and Fizz. My family love Fox and Fizz, so we have a lot of these bottles. And I've just used a funnel to pour a little bit of water into these bottles. And oh, that's a little bit too much water, it's all over the bench. And they have different amounts of water in them. This one is quite low, and I just put a little bit more in each one. So just gradually getting more and more water in the bottle until this one is full and overflowing. And I've got a couple of chopsticks, and I've noticed that chopsticks make a really good sound. Also noticed that if I hit the bottom of the bottle, it makes a better sound than if I hit the neck of the bottle. If you're using a glass, depending on the shape of the glass that you're using will make a difference too. So just experiment with where the best place is to hit your bottle, and not too hard because you wouldn't want to break the glass. So I've put these in an order from the least water to the most water, and it's kind of made a bit of a scale for me. So have a listen to this. Here we go. And I know a song that I could play using these, a song that we have done together sometimes, and it goes, how do you do? Did you notice my form? Sing the song, a bit of improvisation. I just played any of the bottles that I wanted to. I just made up a little tune on the spot, and then I finished again with my song. So song, instrumental, song. Maybe have a go. If you don't know, can't figure out how to play a song on the bottles, just sing the song, then do a little bit of your own improvisation and sing the song again. And also another one I discovered, I could just use these 3 bottles to make this tune. You might recognize this one. Maybe this is the song you've been singing recently. Hot cross buns, 1 penny, 2 penny, hot cross buns. Making up a bit of music like that. You might notice my form. I played the song and then I just had a little bit of a go. I just made up some music, a little bit of improvisation in the middle. I just randomly hit the bottles, made up a bit of music, and then I finished with my song. So I have hot cross buns, improvisation, hot cross buns. Good luck. Have a great week. Ta-da-da!